Now. Listen up, inmate. Farewell. Oh. It seems you brought the specified persona. Fine, I'll take it. By the way, your personas are super weak. Not that I'm surprised, inmate. Though I guess you deserve at least some praise for finishing your penal labor. You might actually complete your rehabilitation. In order to promote that process, we would like to offer you the use of a new facility. It's rare to see you smile, Justine. You are the smiling one, Caroline. Did something happen to make you so joyful? Me? Hey! Are you laughing at us? Know your place, inmate! As wardens, we simply feel satisfaction in seeing your rehabilitation progress. That is the extent of it. I find it upsetting that you would see such a matter as a source of amusement. It's like you forget where you are, inmate. You've got some real guts, though. With that spirit, you should have no trouble making progress. Very well, then. If you have the will to continue your penal labor, we can grant you greater freedom within this prison. It is a deal between us, the wardens, and you, the inmate. Not like you have the right to turn it down, though. Hard work is what you're meant to do, inmate. I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the strength persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Now, it's time for your next task. Farewell. Hey. Do you need something now? It would seem... Very well. Yeah. Now. Hey, indeed. See? You can do it. Yes. Excuse me? Shut up!
Right.
Now. Farewell. It would seem... What is the meaning of this? Excuse me? Shut up!
All right.
Now. Farewell. Do you need something? Now, it would seem...
See? You can do it!
That is correct. Now. Do you need something? Now.
Oh!
It would seem...
Hmm. Excuse me? Hey, inmate! Yes.
All right.
Farewell.
Okay.
Do you need something? Now. It would seem... Yes.
What? Yeah.
Thank you.
All right.
Listen up, inmate. Now. Okay. Oh, it would seem. See? You can do it. Yes.
Thank you.
listen well. Farewell. Do you need something? Now, it would seem... Listen up, inmate.
All right.
Farewell. Now.
Listen up, inmate.
Personas actually managed this.
I guess I can compliment you this time.
Well done. You have far exceeded our original expectations. This may not be a proper thing to say to an inmate, but you have done extraordinary work.
You're a real handful,
But I gotta give you some credit. As for the next task we will assign to you, there is nothing. You have fulfilled every duty available to you. As the ones who rule over power, our role is... Rule over... power? Why did I say that? A voice is echoing in my head. Justine? It is nothing. Just my head. These memories. The one who first wrote this list. It was me? Or was it us? Just... what are we? My apologies. Don't worry. This has happened to me, too. Inmate! This is all your fault for not keeping your mouth shut! Caroline, do not shift the blame onto him. I hope you know you're a real handful, inmate. But fine. I'll grant you that privilege. We've really gone soft, huh? Perhaps you are too embarrassed to admit how much his concern pleased you. No! Anyway, we're gonna give you a great ability this time. You're gonna cry tears of joy when you get it. And, inmate, there's no doubt you're a problem child. But honestly, we're real impressed that you conquered all the trials we put forth.
You hold a surprisingly great potential.
So, fight. I'm sure you'll be able to accomplish anything you put your mind to. And you'd better put a stop to the ruin, okay? Trickster, I believe in you. Prove to us that you can reach the truth.
We will be waiting for you. I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened the ultimate secret of strength, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
Be careful not to lose focus.
You're still in rehabilitation till you can get out from behind the bars. Got that, inmate?